Feeding South Dakota received a big donation this week, and it's just in time for the Easter holiday. Through a partnership between Dakota Layers and the SDSU basketball team, Feeding South Dakota received 555 dozen eggs. But the donations didn't stop there. Dakota Layers gave an additional 3,240 dozen. The eggs will be distributed across the state through distribution centers in Sioux Falls, Pierre, and Rapid City.